kids, people, houses, the bullet has to come down.
Pedal to the metal and finger on the trigger in a Lehigh Acres neighborhood.
You're like, whoa, what's going on in the neighborhood?
The Lee County Sheriff's Office swarmed this silver PT Cruiser for evidence linking 20-year-old Lugwood Silva to the dangerous crime. Deputies say they saw him firing a gun at least 5 times from his window.
Deputies were able to catch up with Silva and his passenger on Yvonne Avenue and 22nd Street Southwest in Lehigh. That's where NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with neighbors.
Neighbors tell me they could have been possibly killed, even very hurt, had any of those bullets pierced through one of the homes during Silva's dangerous drive. Now, Silva, of course, denying this to deputies, any involvement, despite a deputy catching him in the act and even finding the gun he used stashed in these bushes, which wasn't far from that PT Cruiser.
It was kind of unusual to see all the police activity going on in the corner.
Surrounding this silver PT Cruiser.
Well, we thought that something had to happen. Maybe a wreck.
It was no crash, but rather a felony traffic stop. The driver, ID'd as 20-year-old Ludwig Silva, was seen by a Lee County deputy firing multiple shots from a gun while driving.
It don't make no sense. I don't even know how to describe that. No sense.
Silva has a suspended license and shouldn't have even been driving nor carrying a gun since he was found guilty from a previous crime. According to his arrest report, a deputy stationed on the median of 13th Street Southwest and Gunnery Road heard the shots, then saw more being fired as Silva sped down the road in his silver PT Cruiser.
You could have got somebody else hurt here.
Neighbors just down the street from where the brief chase ended say Silva's decisions could have ended deadly.
Kids, people, houses, the bullet has to come down. You shoot up in the air, the bullet's coming down somewhere.
Only our cameras were on scene Thursday morning, watching detectives searching the grass for clues and the gun, which they eventually found and put in this brown bag for evidence.
A stupid kid do stupid things. They're going to learn from it, hopefully.
And we checked jail records and found this is Silva's third booking at the Lee County Jail. He was actually arrested back in June for burglary and resisting an officer. I'm live in Lehigh Acres tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.